wanted to introduce the boat to our channel. We don't have any other videos with us using it, but this is it right here. It's a 12-foot long aluminum V-hull boat, or it's kind of half and half V-hull flat bottom. It's about 4 foot wide. I believe it's like a 1984 or something like that. And back here, it needs to be cleaned off, but we have the Mercury 9.9. And this is a 2020 right here, brand new. We probably only have 20 hours or less on it. That's that. It pushes us pretty well. We probably, with two people and just minimum gear, kind of like we had today, we might get 20 out of it, which is really all you want. For me anyways, I don't want to be going too fast. This is a really cool setup. It's a lightweight boat. We got this hitch for right at $120 off of eBay. It was a used item and it was missing all the hardware, so I had to buy the hardware myself. But it's an easy, simple, lightweight setup. Almost anyone can get something like this. We do have a brand new engine, but that's just because I'm not a very good mechanic. So anyways, this is a very affordable setup, so anyone can get out there and get on the water, and just any spare time you have, just run right down the road, drop in, and have some fun. All right, y'all, we gotta squeeze under this bridge right here. I'm not sure if we can, really.
Can we really?
Yeah, I don't know if we can.
Our motor can't.
That's what I'm worried about.
All right, guys. It looks like we're about to have to face our fears and try to get under that bridge. We ain't getting no bites here. All this bread. No bite.
All right, y'all. We're back at the bridge. I still really don't know how we're going to do this. Honestly.
It's a foot higher. What if we took the top off?
I don't know. That might work.
That's a good idea, dude.
That might have given us like an inch or two. So let's try to go under there. Barely making it.
What's
got it? The paddle.
Oh my gosh, it's scratching the motor.
So far, so good. Touched right there.
Oh, it's because of me. And we're out.
Oh, look at this place.
Think we can squeeze in there?
Yeah.
You think?
There's a little bitty spot open right there, as long as we're not hitting the bottom.
This is our technique for shallow water boating. It's actually proven to be pretty valuable. And we're caught up on weeds. hope y'all liked our video today. We're giving out this little Bluetooth speaker made by Altec. It's about a $50 speaker. It's supposed to be dirt resistant, waterproof, and it's supposed to be pretty durable. So, and hopefully it makes pretty good sound. It's supposed to have 10 hours of battery life also. So if y'all just like our video, subscribe, and leave a comment saying speaker, then you'll be entered automatically, and in about a week's time, we'll pick a random person and we'll send y'all the speaker. We'll contact y'all some type of way and let y'all know that y'all won. So Krista, if you'll go ahead and play it, we'll see how loud this thing is. Wheels keep on turning. And we're gonna test the waterproof and durability. That might be my favorite top water popper now. And there you go, that's the Altec speaker. You know what to do if y'all want to enter the sweepstakes, so just hit that like button and subscribe and watch our next videos. Thank y'all and see ya.